Yeah, nah, but you know, mistakes always screw me out, huh? Even in Sally's stage play, it was also very good RNG. I mean, with Calamaria fight, it wasn't a great RNG. Where's MCA? MCA is sleeping. Does the music ever start to wear on you, or does fade into the background at this point? It just fades into the background most of the time. And I'm not using headphones, so the music is right in front of me, but it's not, quite annoying. I know you're super late to that raid, but welcome. That's cool, you're joining the raid. The late raid. Something. What controller do I use? An Xbox controller. How long ago was the raid? I don't have it right here, but it was about 50 minutes ago, I will say. Enjoy. 40 minutes. Oh, man. I mean, better late than ever, right? As I say, really appreciate it. There we go. What time zone? The GMT plus one. Which is Central Europe. The middle. Thanks for the good luck, Jimbo. Hey, buenos días. Acá en Chile preparándome para ir a trabajar. Saludos y buena suerte. Saludos, Francisco, Eddie. Preparándome para ir a trabajar. Suerte. Eleven hours ahead of you. What the hell are you in? It's like Hawaii or some shit like that? Or no shit. Hawaii? What is your time zone? Hey, hello, crafter. Buena suerte hoy. Creo que tuve un muy buen run hace ratito. Please. Victory! You can watch while you work, Graves. Yeah, that's a good point. ¿Dónde vivo? In Gdańsk, Poland. Good day for us. Well, Anna, you're up. Is your city pretty? It's pretty and beautiful, yes. It has beach, it has a very historic city center, it has river. Poland has a lot of lakes. It's a nice city. In the last few years before the pandemic won like the award of the touristic destination for tourists. Touristic destination, yeah. From Europe, at least. The thing is that most European people travel here, but people around the world, they always travel to the classic places to visit in Europe. Why do you call a Mexican capitalist? Oh, that was a good one. Capitalist. Crocodile pizza. That's one of the best things you can do, of course. The Toothbrushes, the Gamer. Me los corté, ¿tú crees? Sometimes I just get triggered by... What question is that, man? Honestly, it's just... like... And begin! Yeah, you know, sometimes freaking questions that... And honestly, like, you can only think, what will a freaking, I don't know, a philosopher, just imagine Darwin, if Darwin will just somehow wake up, like, what the fuck, like right now, Charles Darwin, you know, and his freaking theory of evolution and everything, he's like, man, if I would have a dream and I could just wake up like 300 years from now, I would love to see like the evolution of people. Then just imagine randomly coming to a Twitch stream and finding out a question like that. Then it's like, damn, what happened to humanity? This is the evolution, not the evolution. Only philosophical questions. No, I mean, you don't have to be philosophical, but it's just... Sometimes, like, why even bother asking... Those keep reading the pink scissors is random. It's not random, but it's random which pattern it gives you. Puta madre! The fucking circle in the bottom is close. And that sneeze didn't let me concentrate. Yeah, I have visited museums in here. Not all of them. You just subscribed to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Keto Mexican recipes. There's a lot of stuff there to watch. So I visited the Second World War Museum. The Amber Museum. Too. And with these fucking trolls, why do you even need enemies, man? With these fucking trolls. Yeah, this is the first version of the game that came out. Si haces dash dos veces por abajo de la máquina, no pierdes vida. I am a fan. No me digas. ¿De verdad? Necesitas el smoke bomb. Intenta hacerlo sin el smoke bomb y vas a ver cómo te pega. Oh, it's risky.
No!
Okay. Take it. I was not aiming to go down there. Although I think it's the hardest boss, King Dice. ¿Es mejor el grado P o S? El P en los run and guns. Do you still enjoy playing this? You seem kind of bored. Dr. Maxis, I don't enjoy playing this. I'm bored not because of the game. This match will get red hot. You're up. See that blue soccer. No mames, man! No mames! Here goes. verga, puta madre. Then I don't need to parry that fucking shit, just fucking dodge the stupid feathers. Oh my god, man. Every fucking single time for fucking trying to parry, man, I get hit every single time. I'm gonna play Rusty here. A command for every question. Yeah. People ask a lot of questions, and after, you know, quite a while, there a lot of questions very repetitive. So that's why we usually create commands for the most asked questions. As you can see, there's a lot of commands. Do you think these bosses are just gambling addicts, or did they sell their souls to the devil for something else? I think every boss is different, and they have their own personality, so each one has their own reasons. I don't think everyone is just a gambling addict. See, that's the thing, the devil, he has a casino, but you know, inside the casino there's stuff for each one that doesn't necessarily need to be like a casino game. Maybe he has a freaking Peter, a esoteric library or something. You never know.
Thank you.
The mighty 69 beats.
Wow.
Victory! I appreciate a pretty chill dude. I'm not chill at all. Thank you for the 69 bits. The command is for Yika. According to me, it's just exclamation Y-E-E H-A-A.
Thank you.
Necessary good breaks. You think it's that easy, right? You just think it's that easy. Mexican runner just beat the world record under 1 hour. Yeah, sure, man. Anything else you want to add to the freaking request list?
Thank you. Here's a real high-class bout. Now, go!
You can unfollow if you want. Not distracting at all, not distracting. Now the alarm is sounding in the room, great. Where I am, I was in Mexico City, I went with my friends, and there were some Bowser and Mario there, so I was like, hey, can I take a picture of you? Sure! I was like, well, let's just make it artistic. And that is where I was. Thank you.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Oh man, so fucking cool. ¿Por qué estuviste una parte sin pegarle? Porque para obtener el rango S necesitas 3 parries y en la única fase que te deja hacer parries, solamente me dio 2 objetos para hacer parry. Pues para obtener el rango S necesitaba esperar a que nuevamente estuviera en esa fase en la cual puedo hacer los parries para obtener los 3 parries, por eso le dejé de pegar. Down. Yeah, you have a problem with me being down. Madre, man! Where's the fucking heat? Those kids, I mean. Thank you. I think 204, you don't get this rank anymore. Damn, man. So lucky, man. No, puta madre, nice fucking glitch bullshit game. Nice fucking glitch bullshit. Vales verga, fucking game. Nice fucking glitch bullshit. What's ready this time? Man, you don't need that shit. Why do you fucking jump and try to hit it, man? Verga, man. Erkele. His silver record, yes, I can still work record. If you don't wanna watch, you don't have to watch. And I'm fucking greedy, I start getting killed. Bravo! ¿Cuántas horas has jugado el juego? 1000 horas. Thank you.
brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Where I'm going. It's going good, but bad at the same time. That monkey, who's that emote from? That monkey's so good. Monkey panic down. It's from Grandius. It's so good, that remote, honestly. I mean, it's still Cuphead like, which is great.
Good day for a 12 battle. Here goes.
Goodness, goodness, verga. Puta madre, stop looking at fucking chat! Stop fucking looking at chat! Being legacy, legacy. That would have hit me in the fucking version. Hey, calmate, hombre. Black, don't tell me what to do. Thank you, man. Man, it fucking sucks what I did though. Yeah, I lose like 15 seconds to 20 seconds due to that stupid bullshit, man.
Thank you.
for us.
Well, Baba. Now go.
My God, I fucking feel everything. Stop giving me crap like that! Man, I hate the fucking lateral attacks, they're so freaking hard to dodge. It's really rough to dodge. That's of this one. What?
So much, man.